Well, I don't know about the fighting part, really. I'm a passive, but in games I'm not. See, that's how I. Well, as I was saying, that's why I play games like this. It allows me to be able to be violent without actually hurting someone, because I'm not actually physically hurting anybody. It's just a video game. And I like role-playing games. I think it's fun. Because you can play it in many, many different ways. It's fascinating.
Bad. You and I need to be mentor, whatever that's. I don't think the shots will go off yet. by the hour. I could have shown you that not a member would have. And now we're running from foxhole to foxhole, just trying to stay alive.
What about the wolves?
They're harvesting everything that moves. They're focusing on the big cities, which does give us some room to maneuver.
You think you can hang on?
Yeah, we're still just trying to talk to each other. Right now, all we have is organized resistance at a local level. No lack of volunteers, at least. Everybody that moves was a snake.
Nothing motivates a soldier like using their own.
Trying to take it back makes me even better. You take care, Shepard.
You too, sir.
We'll talk again soon. That is coming.
Did I mention that in Mass Effect 3, it has the most nobody stories as well? Because there's always something to talk to with these people.
Yes, Shepard.
Let's get back to work. Something wrong?
That's Larian's science. Failed to mention how he was going to take his tissue sample. This ship was having a pain killer where he cut me.
Ow. Yeah, what I was going to say the last nobody stories was I forgot to mention. That Edie used to just say something about the nutrients and Krogan's humps. It's kind of like how camels do it. That's what camels can go long distances in the desert without eating. It's because of the humps on their back. That's kind of like stores extra nutrients that the body doesn't absorb when I eat.
Commander, Cerberus is attacking civilians on Bay. We've been asked to help evacuate them from it. You know, I have studied Arachna. Long distance communication with no timeline, the ability to control workers, and at close range, the Queen can even speak to dead or dying members of other species.
Sorry,
I had to destroy it. I don't want to be one in the dark alley. I just think it would be interesting. Commander? And we got another service raid. Really? A Benin. We actually had to give it to Benin to get evidence for the ambassador. So. Good thing.
While this body has all factory sensors, I do not have positive or negative associations with any specific site.
Apparently, he'll be on his feet and kill him again in no time. Got the nest. It's no longer a problem.
Commander?
Shepard, I have a question about the Wolverine.
Why is it you never had questions about Sari being Turian behavior?
I tried asking her questions about this Sari bombing process. She said I did not want to speak with the only person carefully enough for her to be trusting with such flat information. The Asari works for you, translate as clever man. I think she's becoming more private, but she's just becoming a shadow worker.
Tell me.
Hello, Shepard.
Hey, who's where? You're still in our room. Let's see. Garrus is in the lounge. Alright. Okay. Ah. upset Garrus is sitting in the lounge. Wonder what he's doing in there. Probably lounging. Cause it's a lounge. I believe I picked up something for Glyph when I was scoundering. So let's see, body damage of power damage or power recharge speed. Well, I went with power recharge speed last time, so let's go with power damage. Last point right there. This is trying to mate with Salarian females doesn't count as fighting. The recruit's like, no one talks to, and he was about to say, no one talks to me like that. And Grunt is like, and instead he got, he couldn't finish his sentence. Grunt didn't let him finish his sentence. He punched him right in the gut, or maybe gave him a headbutt. Most likely gave him a headbutt. And Grunt's like, someone help him out. We're moving in an hour. Naughty, Grunt.
Is he?
I have time if you'd like to talk.
it seems I got something, something for Nier. Now we don't want to go to do that just yet. We'll do a little side missions first, and then we'll do that. We have to go back to the Citadel to turn on a whole bunch of side missions. Oh, I forgot to go to the crew quarters because they're gonna have another conversation. Engineer Adams and Dr. Trackless has another conversation that you can listen to. Forgot about that. It's a conversation about Engineer Adams not joining us in Mass Effect 2. So he's talking about feeling bad about it.
Thank you. arachnine? Of all the things, it's like you got the opposite of a horseshoe up your ass.
Brent is crazier than you, and that's saying something. You're better looking. Hey.
It was female shepherd, I'd probably take that as a compliment. But as male shepherd, I find that as an insult. I'm handsome, not pretty. Oh wait, he said it better looking. Anyway, but as you can see, the claymore weighs pretty much, the whole entire bar is pretty much full. It weighs that much. It also does lots of damage at the same time. And also, I believe that it's reload is, it's like you took two shots and you have to reload. Something like that. Anyway, let's move on to our next destination.